The importance of friendships. The guys I know from the Philippines, I don't really talk about too much. It's not that there's a negative thing going on there, it's quite simply that I've helped people out and I just don't discuss it. But I've had people travel for I had one person travel 4 hours just to meet me, just to shake my hand, because I helped him out with a murder case. Something that he'd been accused of but hadn't done, and I went out my way to help him. Did I charge for my services? No. Why? Because if I was in that situation, I would hope there'd be more people like myself that would actually go out their way to do it for nothing. Why? Because the situation's bad enough. Okay, it doesn't financially help me out living in the Philippines, but at the same time, money's not the important thing. Other people I've helped out with taking them out to the Middle East for work. And those people have a long memory. They've been brought up more than once already. Not in these conversations, but with them, because they remember the fact that I helped them out when they needed it. The important thing here is that you need to remember some of these friends you meet in the Philippines are going to be fantastic. They're going to be people that you will connect with and can still go and visit 20 years on. Others will be an absolute nightmare. But as I always say, look for the positives. What's the good and bad ratio? From somebody I met 4 years ago, who's been in the Philippines for 18 years, he reckons the good percentage is 4%. I would have to agree with him. And it's not because the other guys are notoriously bad, that's probably about 30%. It's just that you don't connect with the majority of people. That 4% is those people that you can connect with, people you can trust, real friends, etc. Because people who know me will say, well, your friends, you know, when they relate to certain individuals, says, no, I don't have many friends. Because I come from a military background, my friends list is very exclusive. Because a friend to me is somebody that will pull your butt out the flames when you need it. Otherwise, they're acquaintances. That's it. It's as simple as that. So be aware that the Philippines experiences will actually open your doors to people that you really have a strong connection with. You'll also meet the majority of people that you'll have no connection with, but don't feel out of place, because that's normal. I don't connect with everybody. A few people have mentioned about my YouTube channel not having such high rankings. I don't connect with everybody. I'm not in my 60s for a start. I have quite strong political views. I have strong moral, ethical views, etc. That doesn't connect with everybody. So I'm just saying that the fact is you will find you will not connect with everybody, but it's normal. But the other side of this being, if you want this channel to grow, please share it more. Share it and like it and help it grow. Encourage people to talk about it, even, because I don't mind chatting to people. Thanks for watching, by the way.